Toby Smulders, hello, beautiful.
Good to see you again.
It's very good to see you as well.
You look very nice.
You look
absolutely
incredible.
Amazing.
You brought it to Hollywood.
Yeah, we are really in the middle of Hollywood.
It's really fun. Yeah. All this web and stuff, all this Spider-Man stuff.
We've got our own Macy's Day Parade going on right here.
But yeah, exactly.
I want to talk about Maria Hill's journey.
Sure.
Because from the MCU, we've gotten such interesting little snippets of her career and where she's been going.
Yes.
How does she feel to be back with Fury?
I mean, I think that any day with Fury is a good day. It is this, like, odd coupling that I've enjoyed so much being a part of. And especially in this film, we get to see behind the scenes into their lives a little bit, which is really cool. Because in the big ones where there's multiple superheroes, there's just not space or time for that. So you get to kind of see what goes on when they're like following leads and like interviewing people and getting into interrogations and finding the truth. So it's exciting. We got to kind of play with that a little bit in this, which is good.
I'm just asking personally for the fans to put together a cut of all the Maria Hill scenes so I can just watch your journey.
Okay.
Please.
Invite me over?
Yeah, come over.
Popcorn? Yeah, I mean, it's such a treat for me to do this. And I get to be the audience member in these movies sometimes, too, where you get to be in a scene where they're all debating, and because I don't have superpowers, I just go, well, I don't know, guys. I get to just sort of silently work behind the scenes. So it's been an amazing experience.
Well, I would say strength and determination and intelligence is a superpower in this world.
Thank you. Yes, we need to see more of that in this
world.
Yes, we
do.
I agree, yes.
Now, I have to ask you a question.
Yes.
The instructions were no cameras on set.
Uh-huh.
And yet, I'm looking at social media, and it seems as if everyone on set broke that rule. Did you break the rule when shooting in Endgame?
No, I follow rules. I didn't. In fact, I sent a video to my daughters, because like when I'm traveling and I'm working, I send them videos throughout the day. And I was like, oh, I don't, this just feels weird.
You're like, honeys, this is redacted.
Guys, no spoilers. Don't tell anyone what my hair looks like in this. Like, what are they gonna get? But I mean, everybody lives with their cell phone. Nobody's locking away their cell phone. Some are more emboldened than others. You know, I was like, I'm not messing this up. I'm just going to be cool.
Nope.
Let's just be cool.
Yeah, Thanos demanded our silence.
Yes.
I listen. Yeah.
Now, I want to keep you here all night, but we're not allowed to because...
No, I have to go see this movie. I really want to see it.
You haven't seen it yet.
No. I'm seeing it for the first time. So
that's fantastic.
I'm going to... No spoilers, but small spoiler. It's awesome.